Welcome back to Singapore Tonight. Now for some news a little closer to home, just upstairs in fact, here at Mediacorp campus. Now in June, a brand new radio station will be launching, CNA 938.
And anchoring the new breakfast show will be some of our old friends, Arnold Gay and Yasmin Yonkers, joining us now from the new CNA 938 studio. Guys, great to have you on.
Firstly, Thank you so much.
Firstly, you've got to tell us, what's this new radio station, CNA 938, all about then?
Well, CNA 938 is going to be the radio arm of CNA. Yeah?
Yeah, I mean, it's not a new thing completely. The frequency has been around for over 20 years. But what's different this time for CNA 938 is really the fact that it's part of CNA proper. So we're talking about the power, the resources, and all the expertise of the newsroom coming together. And quite frankly, it is amazing. It's super exciting. We cannot wait, you know, for the show to start.
Yeah, and I think it's a perfect opportunity for CNA to really expand its branding. So you guys have been around for 20 years. People watch you, but now people can hear CNA on the go as well, and then they can read on digital. So we're really excited to be in people's ear, really. We're radio, right?
Yeah, across all the mediums. But, you know, you guys are doing this new breakfast show. It's called Asia First. You know, that's exactly the same as our early morning show here on TV. It's the same, but it's also different. You know, tell us about that.
Well, it has the same name, as you rightly pointed out, and we have the same goals. You know, we're here to inform, to educate, to entertain. And of course, because we're in Asia, the focus and the emphasis will be on Asia. But I think, you know, what's also important is that I think we want to be able to reach more people. Not everyone has access to YouTube and video streaming all the time, right?
Yeah.
So this is really the case of us, you know, making sure that if you're taking the train, for example, if you're driving, for example, and it's not easily accessible, you have a different way of making sure you stay up to date, you're fully informed, and you know what's happening around you and how it's going to impact you.
Yeah, we're the portable ones. Now, you've talked about how there's a similarity there with the name, but I think the difference is we get to wear the more relaxed clothes.
Oh, yeah. No jackets, no tie.
Because we're on radio.
Yeah, yeah. Although the bosses did draw the line and say, you know, you can't do the T-shirts anymore.
So you kind of get out of the habit and now wear collared shirts.
I was so disappointed to hear that. But,
you
know,
look, Arnold.
But I'm a model employee, so here, see? Collar.
Yeah, there is a real appeal to not having to wear a suit and tie, I got to say. I'm looking a bit envious, perhaps. But you two, it's great to have you with us on CNA 938. And in fact, you're no strangers to Mediacorp or CNA yourselves, are you?
No, not at all. This was where my broadcasting career really began. 1999, I was here at this very station then called News Radio 938. And, you know, I took 11 years to be here at Mediacorp, went away for 11 years, and like a footballer who goes back to the childhood club, this is where I am now.
Yeah.
And what about you?
Took a few detours, you know, got lost a few times, finally found my way home. I mean, part of the reason is that it's moved to a new place here at Mediacorp campus, finally figured it out, and here I am, and here we are. Amazing.
Well, it's great to have you on board with us. Many thanks, Arnold and Yasmin, for talking us through the new exciting launch of CNA 938. It's airing in June, and our viewers and will now become our listeners as well, we hope. Thanks, guys.
Well, thank you, guys.